Good morning, it's Ben with Belmont Solar. This is a newly installed 16.5 kilowatt solar system. This is the array on the roof. Let's take a look at where the power gets produced. Oh, nice. This is the inverter system. Right here is a solar edge inverter. Let's take a look at what it's producing. Around 7,000 watts. And this is the power production meter. This is showing what the system produced already and also indicating that it's producing power. Right now it's slowed down a little bit just because of cloud cover. Now it's speeding up again. But yes, I am thrilled with the completion of this system. The guys did a great job. This is the original utility meter. So, if you have a house with electricity and just a simple old utility meter like this, you can turn it into something like this. And producing your own power, free power from sunlight. If you want your own, contact us, Belmont Solar. We're located in southeastern Pennsylvania. We're a small group that's passionate about what we do. Thank you.